Here's a guy who the president promotes as being transparent and wanting to give a lot of information to the American people. He won't respond to a U.S. senator. How do they treat the U.S. Senate with disdain, basically? Won't even respond to us, much less the American people, when I ask them these questions. He finally responded only when his nomination was threatened.